Day two, we're here, waiting to go. How are we feeling, girls?
Cold. Hopefully it'll be warm though.
What are we looking forward to today?
The ship's word and shopping.
Looking forward to?
Yeah.
I'm not sure what to expect, but looking forward to a lot.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to Bishop, but you know, I'm off to do some business.
Oh, so you can't say the same line. You can't say the same line twice. I mean, if you say it twice, it gets old really quick. How was your sleep?
It was good.
Not long enough.
Get that man.
You're getting the cat, that's perfect. So good luck going anywhere else.
Yeah. What are you looking forward to the service for?
Everything.
What are you expecting today?
Getting some like real good info from this like service in the morning and night as well. But I was having a bit of fun with you guys.
But what are you expecting today?
Really good word from Bishop. Some revelation.
Awesome, preach it! What about you, Bea?
I don't know what to expect, so I'm expecting the unexpected.
I'm excited for the worship. Tonight it was amazing, so I'm expecting it to be 10 times better.
Cool!
What I'm looking for today is always Bishop's word. You've got to invest in this house, you've got to take it strong, you've got to build yourself up better and brighter future.
We're excited for life, Abby.
Hi Eli. What are you excited for?
To read this book right now. I'm apparently supposed to get to page 30. I need to beat Isaac, so apparently pretty good.
I am excited today. I am very excited. Very excited for Bishop's Word. It's going to be a powerful master class because we are the masters. We are the elect and it's going to be fantastic. Tell us about how you're feeling about this morning and what Bishop's going to bring.
Feeling very tired, but I'm excited for Bishop's Word.
She had to bring the niggas tonight. What do you expect?
I'm expecting Bishop to preach.
He said, you owe me because I changed his life.
Lord, it's time for someone to turn their heart back to the Father. Sign up every devil that's against fatherhood.
We're getting free donuts.
to flip there.
How is it, hey?
I got free donuts. I'm like, who would have thought?
Here, Bethany.
Cheer, bro. Team two tongue nata. Cheer, my bro. How much better have you got?
I want a great church, not for a great church, but I want to see people's lives change. I want them to know you how I know you.
We're going to the night market.
We are literally nearly in the heart and pinnacle of the night market, and I'm freaking pumped,
man.
To be honest, I'm excited about the food. I love food.
It's a pretty mean word from Bishop tonight. Favour. Brother Joseph getting the multi-coloured coat. He was the favourite son, so I'm sorry to break it to you boys, but God's favourite, so I guess we have to,
no,
you guys are going to have to step aside there, boys, and just I'll handle it from here, right?
The bags, it's not, bro.
I think it's already taken.
Yeah,
I'm kidding,
you
didn't
gangster,
did you? Yeah, no, I did, though.
He did go through a rough time, didn't he?
Yeah, it was pretty awesome. He went through a pretty rough patch there, bro. But it all worked out for his favour in the end. That's the key, the favour.
He didn't have it all his way, but God was working. So out there, and you're feeling like things are not going your way, mate.
Try possibilities.
Just hang on, guys, hang on. You got the favour. You're God's pet.
I can.
The more you try possibilities, the more opportunities come your way.
Can you say it one more time?
The more possibilities.
The more you try possibilities, the more opportunities come your way, brother.